Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power 3 over 2 equal to 3 to the power 3 over 2 or square root of t cube equal to square root of 3 cube. Let's have a solution. As we know, square root of a equal to a to the power half, then this and this will be t to the power 3 to the whole power half equal to 3 to the power 3 to the whole power half, which is same as t to the power half to the whole power 3 equal to 3 to the power half to the whole power 3. It can be written as square root of t to the whole power 3 equal to square root of 3 to the whole power 3. Then we have square root of t to the whole power 3 minus square root of 3 to the whole power 3 equal to 0. We know the formula here, a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. Then it will be square root of t plus minus square root of 3 square root of t square plus square root of t square root of 3 plus square root of 3 square equal to 0. Simplify this. Square root of t minus square root of 3. Square cancels from square root. We have t plus square root of t times square root of 3t can be written as square root of 3t plus square cancels from square root. We have 3 equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case 1, which is square root of t minus square root of 3 equal to 0. And second case is t plus square root of 3t plus 3 equal to 0. From case first, it can be written as square root of t equal to 0 plus, or right hand side will be here, plus square root of 3. Take square on both sides. Square cancel from square root, we get the value of t. Our real solution and you can see from second case t plus 3 equal to minus square root of 3t. Take square on both sides. Then we have the formula a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab. We have here t square plus 3 square plus 2 times t times 3 equal to, here is minus, 2 is even, minus minus plus, we have plus, square cancels from square root, we have 3t. Next, we have t square plus 3 times 3, 9, plus 3 times 2, 6, t minus 3 t equal to 0. Then we have here t square plus 6t minus 3t, we have plus 3t plus 9 equal to 0, which is like quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have here a equal to 1, b equal to 3, and c equal to 9. Apply quadratic formula, which is t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now put the values here. T equal to minus b is 3 plus minus square root 3 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 9 over 2a is 1. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 3 times 3, we have 9 minus 4 times 9, 36 over 2. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 36, we have minus 27 over 2. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 27 is same as 9 times 3 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of 9 times square root of 3 times square root of minus 1 over 2, where square root of minus 1 equal to I. From complex numbers, we have here T equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of 9 is 3, square root of 3 as it is, square root of minus 1 is I over 2. So we have here three solutions. This is our complex solution. So we have here t1 equal to 3, t2 equal to minus 3 plus 3 square root of 3 I over 2, and here t3 equal to minus 3 minus 3 square root of 3 I over 2. In the last step, I am going to verify. We have here t to the power 3 over 2 equal to 3 to the power 3 over 2, or square root of t cube equal to square root of 3 cube. Put the value of t, which is equal to 3. Then we have here t is 3. We have 3 to the power 3 over 2 as it is, equal to 3 to the power 3 over 2. Or, and here you can see, putting the value of t, which is 3, we have 3 to the power 3 equal to square root of 3 to the power 3. On both cases, you can see here, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t and also complex values t2 and t3 satisfies the equation of t to the power 3 over 2 equal to 3 to the power 3 over 2, or square root of t cube equal to square root of 3 cube. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.